She wants to learn how to do job searching.
Okay.
Tracy is an apprentice for the Salvation Army's Employment Plus service in Wrexham, working alongside the Corps officers here to support the local community.
I'm passionate about what I do, to be able to help other people, finding out where they can fit in the labour market.
Tracy has a secure job at the Salvation Army and she's in a good place. But only a year ago, life was much more difficult.
I hadn't worked myself for quite a long period. I'd lost my confidence. I thought that I probably wouldn't work again. I knew that I had the capability, but obviously I didn't know how to move forward.
Things changed when she was offered a volunteer placement with the Salvation Army's Employment Plus. Susie remembers when Tracy first walked through the doors in her new role.
When she first came, she had some understanding about our role and what we do, but it was really spend time with her to increase her knowledge. Initially, she was helping people do the CVs, supporting people understanding their skills, what skills they've got, things like that.
Starting from nothing made it easier for me to be able to teach other people as well, because I can understand where they're at and why they find it so daunting. It's about active listening and making them feel at ease.
Last year, the Salvation Army's Employment Plus worked in nearly 200 locations across the UK and Ireland, engaging with well over 7,000 people to help them into work. Employment Plus helped Tracy get back on track. Now she's doing what she can to help other people in the local area to find work.
She's been continually supporting the candidates, but also looking to develop her skills further, and she's made brilliant inroads. Her progress has been immeasurable.
Have a look at some organisations. It's quite unreal at times to feel how far I've come in such a short period of time. I look back and I think, I really can't believe that I actually have come this far. To be able to been given that opportunity through Employment Plus, it feels like an achievement. It makes me feel proud to work for the Salvation Army. It's a pleasure to come to work, yeah.